Okay, so here we are. It's my last day before departure for Washington. And this is the Hotel Plaza that I have lunch at most every day. And we're going to have a little tour around. ¿Cómo te llamas, amigo?
Mario.
Eso es señor Mario. Y Kylie, ¿correcto?
Exactamente.
El cajero. La responsable, la jefa, is Nancy, and she just came back.
I am the owner.
Oh, wonderful. Estupendo. Floro?
Pedro.
Pedro. Oh. Who do we miss? So, who's hiding here? ¿Quién está escondido? Tú estás atrapado. Venga aquí. This is Lisette. Hace maybe 2 or 3 años nos conocemos o más. We know each other 2 or 3 years. We got you already, Nancy? Ya tomamos el video contigo? No suficiente. This is Nancy who we talk to every day. Que hablamos, platicamos. Ah, y falta rápido. ¿Y dónde está? And now this is, they give you the unlimited cocinero. Vamos. ¿Dónde estás? Vamos a la playa. Venga, venga, venga. So they give you, now we see what we eat. Come on. They give you an unlimited selection on the grill with this cook. You tell them what you want. You can do it all day long. And I start with the salads, where they give you a beautiful selection of every kind of salad. You name it, they got it, and they change the selection of the salad bar. They change it every day. Then you have the hot plates, dishes. I'm going to have to do this myself. For example, today it's fresh fish surubi. And this is chicken and saise tarijeña. It's a kind of a, never mind, what's the difference? And still more. So you get a selection of the dishes. Plus you go around here, they got more things with names, I have no idea what. What is this? It's a kind of soup changes, soup de jour. Sopa de jour. De giorno. And rice, unlimited, and sonso de yuca, huh? Whatever a sonso is, they got it. And more and more and more. Now we're going back. And that's everything. We go back here. We get one last look at Kylie. ¿Qué es esto? ¿Qué es, oh, and oh, Carla, my Facebook friend, with a big smile. A very professional staff. Now you have a tour of where I have most of my lunches. And up there you can see they got a big screen TV, and every day I tell them to shut it.